Okay, ladies and gentlemen, do you want to know? You probably fucking don't, but I'm going to tell you anyway because we're doing it. How to tint your rear lights, but do it fucking properly. Not when, I mean, the guy who's got this got a Fiesta ST, and you put your foot on the brake. The tint is by some dick who don't know what they're doing, or they've gone Halfords and got the tint can, which is a load of shit, and can't see nothing. His lights are bullshit. So, as you know, we do loads of tint all the fucking time. So now I'm going to tell you how to do it, or how I do it. The lights are in there, and they've been scuffed up, so they're like a uniform matte finish. We've then applied one coat of a Dupont plastic adhesion promoter, and now this is where the tinting begins. So I've mixed my clear coat, well, we've got some left over from that flake job we've just done. Okay, so raw, normal base coat, and you're literally just gonna tint it like so. And you may think, fuck, that's black. But no, there you go, see? All right, how many coats you do, the darker it gets, see? How it runs off like that. You can probably put a little bit more in there, to be honest. You wanna try and hit it in a maximum of 3 coats. Really, that's what you wanna be doing. So, right, lid back on. I don't know whether to put a little bit more in. I might put a little bit more in, actually. Because we do, we want to nail it in 3 coats. Really? Because with it being clear coat, you don't want any fucking more than that before you've got to start sanding it down. But just make sure the base coat you get, the black you get, is proper black with high pigment content. Yeah, that's better. Because otherwise it will look like shit. It will look brown. So, okay. We're not going to need a lot. That'll do. You can add a little bit more reducer into your clear as well to help it flow. But this will be fine. So, and you want to build up your layers with the tint. Because if he's like, oh, it's a little bit too dark, well, you can just colour sound it. So, right, let's go in there. This is 2 coats of the tint. We're doing 1 more coat, and that's it. Now, it's only a quick coat. I know I've not got my respirator on and whatnot. That's the extraction fan right there, look. So, 1 more coat, real quick. There you go, that's it. They don't need to be sort of any darker, really, I wouldn't think. Yeah, that's pretty, I mean, that's pretty perfect right there. And they'll be 100% legal. So we're gonna bake some stuff off now because we've just done the flake over there as well. Bake this off and I'll prove it, and I'll shove a torch right up the jam side. Right, lights are done. So there we go. Obviously that's from different angles. All right. So, and by the way, that's meant to be there. It's in the plastic. So there you go. Quick little video on how to tint your lights. Nice, simple, easy mod. Done the right fucking way as well. No bullshit. So get it fucking done, do it right, stay legal, keep modding.